Welcome to Scorpio Daily Horoscope, the podcast where we dive into the celestial forecasts to bring clarity and guidance to our Scorpio listeners. Today, as the stars align on May 23rd, 2024, we're glimpsing into the cosmos to uncover insights that will empower you in your relationships, financial decisions, and personal well-being. Ready to unlock what the universe holds for you today? Stay with me. Scorpios, the compelling energy of today emerges from the dance of the planets and stars in our galaxy. As the sun continues to journey through the heart of Gemini, your eighth house of transformation and shared resources is ignited. This cosmic alignment brings a focus to the deeply rooted connections you have with others. Whether in personal bonds or business partnerships, your interactions today are marked by an exchange of not just words, but emotional and energetic currencies. Interpersonally, the moon's presence in Capricorn underscores a need to approach conversations with maturity and practicality. It's possible you'll encounter individuals that challenge your perspective. Look out for those born under the signs of Aries or Libra, who may either fortify your resolve or offer a necessary counterbalance to your own intensity. When it comes to your finances, Jupiter, the planet of growth and prosperity, is beaming brightly in your sixth house of daily work and health. This bodes well for your financial outlook, marking an ideal moment to consider investments that will not only grow over time, but also contribute to your overall sense of well-being. Analytical Mercury's presence in your eighth house today suggests that revisiting financial agreements or negotiating new terms in shared investments could be especially fruitful. Health and wellness for Scorpios today revolve around balance. With Mars, your ruling planet, connecting harmoniously with Neptune, you're encouraged to combine assertiveness with intuition in your health routines. This may manifest as a newfound interest in holistic practices or a reminder to listen to your body's subtle cues. Your romantic scope is intriguing, with Venus casting a luminous glow in your seventh house of partnerships. For those of you in relationships, this is a day of deepening affections, while single Scorpios might find themselves drawn to someone with an intellectual spark. The alignment suggests potential bonds with Virgos or Sagittarius individuals may prove to be particularly stimulating. If this piques your interest, stick around for your lucky numbers and what they could mean for you today. But before we get there, let's tease what the cosmos has in store for you tomorrow in terms of career progression and social engagements. Stay tuned. Today's lucky numbers for you, Scorpio, are 8, 17, and 25. Embrace the power of these numbers by incorporating them into your daily routines, perhaps in timings or quantity. As for those seeking an extra sprinkle of fortune, wearing shades of deep red can attract positive energy, and integrating pomegranates or watermelon into your meals might just tip the scales in your favor. Tomorrow's horoscope will shed light on your professional path and how you navigate circles of friends and colleagues. Will these interactions lead to breakthroughs or require a renewed sense of boundaries? Don't miss out on what the stars have lined up for you. As we wrap up today's episode, I want to extend a big thank you for tuning in to Scorpio Daily Horoscope. If you have questions or themes we would like for us to address in the horoscope, please get in touch at scorpio@pagepods.com. Our email address is also in the show notes. If you like the show, be sure to subscribe on your favorite podcast app and consider leaving a review so that others can learn more about us. To stay up to date on the latest episodes and for show transcripts, subscribe to our newsletter at scorpio.pagepods.com. The link is also in our show notes. Stay curious, stay inspired, and remember, the stars are always aligning for you, dear Scorpio. Until tomorrow, have a transformative day.